Hey y'all, it's Poppy. Today we'll play FIFA 18. I got a friend married versus Paris. Go black, white, black, white. I'll go black. I pretty suck on this. I've already tried it, but I'm only good on Xbox, so yeah, I forgot what's this. Oh, huh? Oh, the rest. Well, this is really hard. I don't know why, but it is. Oh, it's just play.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith with me. We have a fine game for you today.
Spain, France.
Today it's Real Madrid and they play Paris Saint-Germain. Well, Alan, you and I have been very lucky to work in this football cathedral, the stadium that is Santiago Bernabeu.
Special place, Martin, isn't it? Every time All right. you stand down on the touchline, look up at those steep stands. It's a wonderful sight.
Alright, let's start. And 3, 2, 1.
So much money into this.
Let's go.
Are we getting the return on the investment? The dynamic involves winning European trophies.
Well, that was pretty weird.
No, that's a fair point. And, they do want to see results for their cash.
Wow, see, an awful lot of told you I suck. Legit, I do.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence.
How?
It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
But how is that a foul? Sorry about the sniffing, I got a cold.
Di Maria! Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Rafael Varane. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Toni Kroos, Marcelo. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. It's good play.
Until
they got that challenge in. Lovely ball.
Oh, no, no, no. No. Yeah, told you I suck. Well, I only got it yesterday. So yeah, I should suck.
Well, it flew in just under the crossbar.
Yeah, I think he thought for a moment there it was going to actually hit the bar, but no, he's got a goal and it's a good one.
Here's Casemiro. Modric. Matuidi. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Nope.
Could open them up. Neymar, Matuidi.
Yes, come on. Oh my, guys are too slow.
Well, they've got a set piece.
Is that another free kick?
This might just suit him.
Yeah.
The yellow card is out from the referee for Sergio Ramos. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
He's got it away.
Oh.
Shot on! Threw everything behind that shot. Frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty
soon.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up today. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
No.
And just as well.
They took my ball.
Very encouraging. Verratti.
Really do good.
Edinson Cavani.
An incisive pass.
Promising.
Ooh, watch out, mate.
Challenge.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back.
Oh.
Gareth Bale.
Well, they're in a good position here. Karim Benzema. Toni Kroos. Trying to reach Benzema.
That was a crappy kick right there. Here's a story of... Oh.
Edinson Cavani. Matuidi.
Here's Verratti. Gotta be quick now.
Karim Benzema.
Oh, that's really, 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 really such.
Thiago Motta.
I need to sniff it up before I do tissue.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Here's a start.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Carvajal. Could be dangerous. Karim Benzema. Aldo.
No!
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
Oh, what? Oh, free kick. Oh,
now
what?
Danny Alves.
Did it go as planned?
Verratti. Well, 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. Came in with a challenge.
Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
All right, I'm gonna change. Yeah, we're done. Alright.
Paris Saint-Germain in the lead as we get the second half underway. Matuidi. Verratti.
Oh, I suck at defense.
Paris Saint-Germain. Marcelo.
Why?
Cavani. Di Maria with a shot. It's over the line, off the underside of the bar. Goal.
The keeper thought he might get a hand on this, but no chance in the end.
When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar. It was low
down, the bar,
and it.
Oh, hell. Got the biggest knees ever. For me. Rest on pace. Oh, ankle breaker, not. What if I did, eh?
They
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. In from Ronaldo.
No! I heard that, Chad.
Live at Kozawa.
Oh.
Played down the wing.
Why the middle for recording? I had this whole time before I recorded to sneeze and it didn't sneeze.
Matuidi. Di Maria.
Oops. Oh no!
It's usually a special one, and that's certainly the case this time. He took it with great aplomb, I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance.
I need to get used to it.
Real Madrid have a substitute getting ready. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Toni Kroos. It's Isco. Benzema. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Oops. Why am I saying oops? Do not know. Reading it.
Verratti.
No! Cavani. You're not scoring that goal. You're not scoring that goal. Either. Not scoring that goal.
Oh, he's hit it very true and just off target. We're going to see a change here for Real Madrid.
That was not a pass. At least I pushed the wrong button, I do not know.
Marcelo. Here's Casemiro. Ronaldo looking for room in a wide position. Toni Kroos. Isco. Towards.
Why?
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Paris Saint-Germain are ready to make a switch now. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Matuidi. Good play from the Paris players to threaten the opposition now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Neymar. Cavani. Live at Kozawa. Came in with a challenge. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And shoots! Oh, charged down. Verratti. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Oh! Why?
Tweedy.
Should I pass? No.
And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
All right. Well, thank you for watching.
Is the right word for a football match, but it is one that's in constant use. This was
really
not
suck.
Not at all.
But who cares? I need it. You saw it in play one.
We had so much to look at.
All right.